Nathan Williams.
Nathan Williams.
Nathan Williams.
Nathan Williams.
Nathan Williams. Why not?
Nathan's been working his ass off for over 10 years, putting out some of the best video parts in the world. And when he puts 3 years into something, you know it's going to be incredible, and it still exceeded all expectations.
To me, it just checked off all the boxes. It was burly, creative, technical, and best thing of all, I screamed more times than I can tell you at the screen just with how psyched I was.
7 minutes of nonstop bangers. There wasn't even one filler clip, which is actually insane.
It was perfect from beginning to end. Probably watch it 1,000 times by now.
Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how did I help you? All I need is my brother.
There is nobody that has ever done what he's done on that level and that consistent. Time after time, always reinventing himself and pushing the sport of BMX so far.
I mean, Nathan's just on a whole nother level with like his ambidextrous savagery. The setups that he conquers are terrifying, and he does it seemingly with ease.
Seriously, this dude's doing everything. Switch footed, round rails, square rails, everything, man. Tire rides, best part, man.
Not only does it show how much natural ability Nathan has, but also his work ethic. You could really see that a lot of those clips didn't come easy.
I think it's important for a video part to show a little bit of the struggles that go into this, and you know, show that the stuff Nathan's doing has consequences.
Christian Rigal did a really good job putting it together. He really paid attention to all the small details. The video is almost 9 minutes long, yet every shot in there should be in there. There's no like unnecessary second angles.
You talk about two gnarly street riders coming together to make like a beautiful video.
Shout out to Christian, that pole jam that he did that was like a story tall. That's unreal. The videographer is not supposed to do that.
I'm certain it happens all the time. Yeah.
It surpassed the hype. Like, it was well worth it.
It was something that like everyone could get down with. I mean, if you saw the people that were reacting to it, I mean, you had like AA pros and flatlanders and of course street riders and dirt jumpers. Like, everyone was into it.
This part just seemed like a dream video part for me. I think every rider has kind of a vision or a goal when they film a video part, and when it comes out like this, it really is a work of art.
Nathan Williams is in a league of his own. He's only competing against himself. There's nobody else that's riding like him right now, and there's nobody else using setups and street like him right now.
It's totally crazy. If you haven't seen the video, just go watch it. Support BMX, and congratulations again, guys.
Shout out to anyone who purchased and downloaded this video. Hopefully this paves the way for more projects like that, and they can just be supported by people that watch them.
I'm gonna keep on trying. I get high. I'm gonna make it time.
What up, Jameson? What up, Jamo? I mean, cause the trick's secondary, you know?
Yeah.
All right, let's grab a shirt for you. I'll grab a shoes for you. There's a few different pairs. There's some samples in here too for you. I thought you said it wasn't a bust. We're just getting busted. Let's just get the shot and get it done.
Whatever. You just let me know what you just want me to put on.
Yeah.
Oh, look, another one.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
I'm joking.
So funny talking about that for a minute.
That shitty grill. Damn, dude.
Three of them.
Thanks.
What do you mean? It's you guys. It's you guys. You guys did it. Huh? Yeah. Look, you're on film.
Always on candy camera. Dang. That's why I'm lurking up
there. Dude.
Fuck yeah, dude. Congrats.
Fuck. That's awesome.
Dude.
Fuck yeah.
I had no idea.
You're going to need your own shelf.
It took me a while, too. Whenever I opened it, I was like,
I thought I'd seen that in there. I was like, why is there a NORA Cup already in there? Fuck yeah.
What was the only way to get you here?
Huh?
I had to lie to you somehow.
Do you guys even need this? Is this even?
No, this is all bullshit.
Really?
You're kidding.
No, it's all bullshit.
Shut up. That's what it took, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad.
Sorry to drag you.
I didn't rent a monitor for this.
Sorry to drag you. Well, dude, I would have got you paid.
Damn.
Wow. Fuck yeah. Thank you.